Virginia tune, yeah, that's.
That's a West Virginia. But, so it's hippie if it's outside of the region. Is it hippie if it's outside the region? Or.
I think we're doing.
Or it could be a regional tune with a note or two. Then it's a hippie tune too.
Yeah, in fact, in West Virginia they play it.
Thank you. One more, right?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to think of. That makes sense.
One more.
You're stealing on my lip.
What's that one, Melvin, that you know from years ago?
I got that from A-Port in Pine River Board in Leadville.
But A played it right by itself.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Remember that?
They played that a lot up at Floyd.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a popular one up there.
Yes. How are Fridays going?
Pretty good, actually.
Good.
Yeah, we've had fun. We've had visitors. It's been interesting every week.
Good.
Right.
Do Dot and Dan come on Friday?
Quite often. Not maybe every time, but pretty often. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, that's what I am. I don't very well.
Did it open up before?
I didn't notice it, but I usually don't sit where I can see the back of her fiddle. So.
Thank you.
I think they play it in West Virginia.
And Harold and Mark Campbell used to play.
Oh, maybe so. Yeah. But I couldn't learn it in time. I might could now. It's kind of a hard tip.
Harold lived down here.
Harold?
Harold.
He visited.
He used to come stay a week with us. Especially here in the Federal Convention.
Yeah, we took him to those conventions in the past.
He takes a bus to Rome, I hope we're picking up all the time. And he traveled like that.
That was a long time ago. He was not going to do that anymore.
No, we lived in Richmond and I would go with them. Sometimes I played it. Just at living where he was at. He had a stroke or something.
Yeah.
But Mark showed us videos of him playing with, I guess it was Rome
Mountain Hilltops. Yeah.
Just videos of us and them playing together.
I went down to Mount Airy Fitness Convention one time and I walked up where he was jamming with somebody, several of them came. And I was just standing there listening to this guy, he was standing beside me. He said, hold my guitar. So while he was gone, I just started playing along with the jammer. And another guitar player there, he was missing a chord. And Harold, he stopped right in the middle of the tune and told that guy, he says, you're missing a chord. He said, where is it? I can't figure out where it's at. He said, watch me over there, he'll straighten me out. And I hadn't spoken a word. And he had never heard me play a guitar before. And I just walked up and said, how he know that was me, I don't know. It must have been the way I smelled.
More health place, more
input.
That's been years.